The government has now spent 12 billion shillings to mitigate the impact of drought across the country. Government spokesperson Cyrus Oguna says over 677 million shillings was disbursed to 225,705 households in 23 arid and semi-arid counties in the month of December 2021 alone. Oguna said the government will increase the number of counties to be covered by the Hunger Safety Net program. Over 2.4 million Kenyans in 23 counties continue to bear the impact of drought. According to the government spokesperson, Colonel Cyrus Oguna, 12 counties are still in the red.
These 12 counties include Baringo, Garissa, Isiolo, Kilifi, Kitui, Lamu, Mandera, Marsabit, Samburu, Tana River, Turkana and Wajir.
While announcing a raft of measures put in place by the government to alleviate the suffering of those affected, Oguna said over 495 million shillings has already been disbursed to 12 ASEL counties under the cash transfer program in the month of January 2022.
Each household is targeted to get 3,000 shillings. Now, if you do mathematics from that, 9th of December to the end of that month, the amount that the government released on cash transfer was 677,115,000. In the month of January that ended 2 days ago, the government released 495,384,000. And this was given to 165,128 households.
A total of 3.3 billion shillings was spent between the months of July and October 2021 to support about 415,000 households in ASEL counties under the Inua Jamii program, with plans also underway to increase the number of counties included under the Hunger Safety Net program. The program currently benefits 100,000 households in the counties of Mandera, Marsabit, Turkana and Wajir.
Because of the biting drought, discussions are to have these counties expanded so that we have more than four counties. But this is a traditional program that has always been there to help households in these four counties of Marsabit, Mandera, Turkana, and Wajir, because of the realities of their socioeconomic environment. If you go to the ASEL region only, the government has been able to give out approximately 12 billion Kenya shillings.
As a long-term solution, the government says it has come up with a strategic plan of reducing the impact of drought across the country.